What to do when you have two tiger sharks sneaking up on you. Have to choose. So the one that's closer to me, I point the camera to. And as the other one starts inching its way in, I put my hand out to redirect, taking my eyes off of it periodically and then going right back to it. I continue in with a full body swing just to let it know that I do see it, and I'm seeing it with my whole body, not just with my eyes.